Uganda has lost its only international airport to China after it failed to repay its loan. Uganda is the latest African country to fall into China's debt trap and had to give up national assets to China. In 2015, China's Export-Import Bank lent Uganda $207 million. The loan had a maturity period of 20 years, including a 7-year grace period. But African media outlets have reported that the loan had repayment conditions, which allowed the Chinese lender to retake possession of the international airport. Last week, Uganda's finance minister apologized to the parliament for mishandling the multi-million dollar loan. And according to African media, a delegation of Ugandan officials also visited China earlier this year in an attempt to renegotiate the clauses of the loan agreement, but without any success. The international airport is Uganda's largest commercial and military airport and is best known for the dramatic rescue of 100 hostages by the militant group of PFLPEO and the Revolutionary Cells Organizations from an Air France flight in 1976. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.